Hi guys, this is the Forsaken Gamers, and today we are playing a very interesting game. It's called Five Nights at Freddy's. So I'm starting from night one. So you're trapped in a room and you have a limited amount of power left, as you can see in your left bottom. It says 97%, and the amount of usage. So the more I use, the more the bar goes up. What's he saying?
I hope you can settle in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact. So, I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm going to tell you, there's nothing to worry about.
Cameras.
So, fine. So, let's just focus on getting you through your first week, okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company.
These are three guys.
It's kind of a legal thing, you know.
Yeah.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life.
83% already.
Fazbear Payment is not responsible for damage to property or person.
Upon discovery
of damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpet has been replaced. Now that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here still get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children. We need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware.
They're done.
Tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up, they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day too, but then there was the bite of eating seven. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watcher, if any,
talking for so long. How did my percentage is gone? This is worthless.
Shame
you to the call at that time. There you go, shut up. Are they moved? Nope. Okay, 3 a.m. night one with 55% left. One move! One of them went. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. No, no. If he's a purple guy, you should never look at your cameras. He'll literally come after you. Really was to fight aim and then I can knock everything off. Oh, I don't trust this. Oh. Go to 5 a.m. and unlock both doors. Go to 5 a.m. 5. It's literally waiting till I look at the camera so it'll come. It's gonna scare my tits off. There you go, 5 a.m. Lock both doors. Oh. Oh my J! Holy cow! Did you see him run? Did you see him run? I saw him run. Holy cow! Get out of my face! There's another guy there. Oh, okay. It's gonna turn 6 a.m. any minute now. Yes. Day one done. Hey kids. You know how much I'm going out for you. God. Second night. I might end the video right after I die here. Because I'm probably going to die. No gonna say now. Oh, that's bad. Yeah, one move, the purple guy, yeah, come on. Should I mute call? You want to hear him just talk. Fine. Is that you? I can hear footstep noises. Holy cow! Wow, you're so ugly, it's not funny. Are you the purple guy? Oh, it's so ugly. 2 a.m. There you are. Are you a duck or something? Yeah, that's gone.